I just really adore the tone of her voice. I really do.
Hey there and welcome back to my channel. My name is Georgina and I am the Honest Vocal Coach. I teach singing all day every day when I'm not making videos like this one. And if you want to work with me, you can do. I have an online singing course which is on Udemy and also Skillshare. And if you sign up for Skillshare Premium Membership, you get a free trial for 14 days and you get to do the course for free. And if you like what you see today, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. So, it's New Music Friday. Yes, it is! I've been through the list trying to work out which ones that I should be looking at, which new music should be, you know, what should I be listening to? So, out of the list, the only ones that I was kind of drawn to was the new Billie Eilish single with Rosalia, which we're going to take a look at today. Also, I spotted a new single by Madison Beer. Now, that quite interests me. I think it's called Boy Shit. Boy Shiz. Let's say Shiz, shall we? Out today, so I'll probably take a look at that at some point. Plus, there's a new video out this afternoon, which is featuring Avril Lavigne. I think it's Mod Sun, so I'm going to take a look at that at some point. But other than those, there wasn't really anything that appealed to me and you guys, you know, that would work for you. So that's where I'm starting. But before we even take a look at New Music Friday, did you all see the performances, the inauguration performances, the Katy Perry, Lady Gaga, Demi Lovato, J-Lo? Now, I have seen some of J-Lo. I watched the whole of Lady Gaga. I haven't seen Katy Perry or Demi Lovato, but my aim is to try and react to all of them because it's such an epic thing that's actually happened, that Trump is now out of the picture and we've got a brand new president with a vice president, the first female, a just awesome vice president. I know America isn't my country, but I really think it makes a difference to us folks in the UK. So it's exciting. It's, you know, a start of a brand new 4 years for America and probably the world, really. So I kind of want to celebrate it by taking a look at some of the performances. So before we take a look at those, we're going to have a look at Billie Eilish's new single. It's called... Oh, I think it may be in Spanish, which I'm going to struggle a little bit with. I don't know very much Spanish. Lo vas a olvidar. I've probably said it wrong. Let's dive in. What's that noise in the background? Like clicky noises. Also, the nails look so fascinating. But there's a clicky noise. There's a really high-toned harmony there. I mean, really high. I'm not sure who's doing the high harmony. It's very, very kind of emotive sound, very full. That bass line that kind of rips into your heart. And those nails, wow. Can you let it go? No, Olvidar, no, Olvidar. Can you let it go? It's very filmic with those voices in the background there. Almost like they've kept the talking in while they were filming, while they were recording. I think both voices blend beautifully well. And it has a real deep kind of bass, as always with Billie Eilish. Whoa, that bass. You know when you're on the motorway and you open the window and you get that bang bang kind of the wind coming through? That's what it feels like. No, Olvidar, can you let it go? Can you let it go? No, Olvidar. Ooh,
little bit of auto-tune on there, but it's almost like a vocoder. So they've turned the auto-tune up really high, so you get that kind of effect. I like this. This has got a lot of impact to me. Okay, this end section definitely has the auto-tune continuing on it. Possibly a touch of vocoder there, giving it such an iconic sound. If I wasn't important, then why would you waste all your poison? Wow, that has such a lot of impact. It's a real song telling a story. I really enjoyed that. It didn't really have a hook for me that literally like is going to be repeating in my head all day. It didn't have that kind of feel. So I don't know how memorable it is as yet, but I really enjoyed it. So let me know what you think of this one, guys. Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, love.